For today's demo, I have chosen an image recognition application based on PyTorch that I will first run on Linux without SGX, and then I will run that same application with SGX. First, let me run the image recognition application in Linux. You can observe that the application recognizes a breed of dog based on the sample dataset. Now let's run that same application on SGX with Gramine. As a prerequisite, you need an SGX-enabled machine or a VM with one of the supported OS distributions, like Ubuntu 22.04 that I'm using today. First, we need to install Gramine. It is as simple as installing any other Linux package. All SGX applications must be signed with the private key, so you can use either your own sign-in key or use Gramine's tool to generate the private key. While you don't need to modify your application, you do need to provide a manifest file where you can specify the configuration as well as the security policy that you want Gramine to enforce. For most workloads, you can start with a default manifest file and make minor modifications if needed. For this demo, I already have a manifest file available. Now we sign the application with the previously generated key. And now we are ready to run the application with Gramine, and we'll get the same results. That's it. Thanks for watching.